50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor.
U.S. Marines stationed on high alert were given the order to invade the small...
Nikolai! Form a check! The coup is hereditary!
Just as they lay waste to our country, we shall lay waste to theirs.
You think this will stop the bloodshed?
Вы все равно скоро сдохнете.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target, aiming down the sights. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Too slow, mate. Try again. Again. Right, good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection? Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Go! Hit the target! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish! All right, Soap, that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Faceplate, this is Highway 24. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark. Go.
Check your corners.
Move.
Check those corners.
Clear left.
Clear right.
Hallway, clear. Move up.
Clear right.
Stairs, clear.
Movement right. Tango down.
Hallway, clear.
Check your corners.
Clear left.
Ready, sir.
Move up.
Stand by, on my go.
Standing by.
Flashbang out. Go.
Catwalk clear.
Got you covered.
Move up.
Squad, on me. Forward area clear.
No tangos inside.
Move up. Guys, right side.
I'm on it.
Stack up.
Ready, sir.
Go.
Clear left.
Clear right. Move!
Movement right.
Move up.
A strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's an Arabic.
Faceplate, this is Bravo 6.
We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened?! The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
Bravo 6, come in, dammit!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6
we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalks! Move, move, move! Move your asses! Come on, let's go! Back on your feet! Let's go! Watch your ass!
سنقوم باللقاء بالقضوات على بلادهم كما هم يفعلون ذلك بالضبط. هكذا ابتدأت.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed in Russia.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. That's a kill. Huh? That's a kill.
There'll be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Sergeant! Человек сражен! Открытки и вражеские войска! Держитесь рядом!
Enemy down. One down.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building. So, take out the machine gunners in the window. 10 o'clock low. So, hit those machine gunners. 10 o'clock low.
There wouldn't be any either. I need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Кой статус? Сколько времени тебе нужно? Ладно, я буду переживать, останавливать их.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Should just beat you out of him, sir. Not yet. Down.
than Christ! My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cliffs!
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Please help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant!
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Target down.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stutting Zelius!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Thank you.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready. Yes, do it. All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor! Электричество погасло!
Открытый враг!
Саша! Ты здесь? Саша!
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Jackson, take point. القوات العدو مكشوفة.
Check the bodies. We need a positive ID on Al-Assad.
Negative ID over here, sir. No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. And, I can tell you that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at the TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Down.
Reinforcements coming up!
They're making a run for it! Over to the east! We got a man down! Enemy down!
Suppressing fire! Enemy personnel! Over to that broken wall! Over to the east!
Target building in sight.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach. Do it.
Breaching! Breaching!
Go, go, go!
Stay close! Let's go!
Contact! Enemy personnel! Press the floor!
Oh!
Our boys. Hoorah!
Hold the fire! Friendly's coming out!
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. All in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger on location. Repeating. Map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!